Black Sabbath.
Black Sabbath was a fun project. I got hit up by David Coleman, who is the creative director at Sony Music, and he had asked me to design a logo for Black Sabbath, and he was looking for some sort of photographic type treatment. It was the initial idea. This was, I believe, 1999. It was the first studio record that Black Sabbath had done in many, many years.